Swithin Fry Audio Diary. Wednesday, June the 7th or something like that. 2017, maybe the 6th. It's certainly an about turn time of year. I'm strolling now in the morning sun, glorious morning sun. You'd think it would be here every day forever. But yesterday and the day before were huge gale storms, really strong. There was a Met Office warning, writ large warning about the winds. And the winds were writ large. Hard one to say, a bit of a tongue twister. Yeah, it's a real about turn time of year. Everything is doing it. The lot of the, like the cow parsley in the lane, the Queen Anne's lace in the lane, is now more or less mostly gone to seed already. A few flowers around still. And in the garden, the foxgloves are beginning to, they drop their flower heads from the bottom. It's like a creeping seed invasion coming up from the bottom of the foxglove stems. And some of the seeds, not all of the seeds, come on, all of the seeds are beautiful in their own right, not only in look, but also in the potential there is in each of those seeds for a new plant, a new life next year. And of course the brambles are flowering, and some already beginning to bud. Quite a few, quite a long time away from fattening up and ripening. And and actually, talking about turn, those two stormy days that we had, the first day the wind was blowing from the west, yesterday the wind was blowing equally strongly east. So I'm strolling down our lane, you can probably hear the traffic in the background. Oh, retirement. I highly recommend it. All those commuters going to work, whereas I'm strolling around the country lanes. I'd like to say I've earned it, but I'm not really sure. Oh dear. Right. I'm in, going in the gates. Thanks for being here with me and enjoying this wonderful morning with me. The birds are certainly enjoying the sun. Not that the rain shut them up, really, but I must shut up. Okay, thanks for being here with me.